2020 probably has you rethinking your marketing strategy. But after experimenting with TikTok and finally learning popular joke formats on Twitter, I bet you're ready to get back to the basics. Enter email marketing. This tried and true method is still one of the most effective ways to communicate with your customers. You've probably heard of Mailchimp, a tool that's well established as a general newsletter creator with a drag and drop builder. And it has loads of perks, including affordability. But no single tool can satisfy all use cases, so we've put together a list of alternatives for marketers looking for something a little different. Whether you crave an emphasis on data, stronger automation, or a more streamlined option, you're sure to find something here for you. Number 1, SendFox. Full disclosure, this is one of the members of the Sumo family. We created SendFox in 2019 to give content creators a simpler, more affordable email service provider. We know not every business has the budget of Amazon-sized e-commerce platforms, so we wanted to level the playing field. SendFox provides essential tools catered to content creators, which means it cuts out the add-ons that small business owners just don't need, and its automations are way easier than the competition. Plus, AppSumo has a lifetime deal for SendFox available while supplies last. Number 2, HubSpot. You've probably heard of HubSpot, either from its famous marketing training courses, popular CRM, or star-studded suite of marketing tools. This means that when you do email through HubSpot, the true benefit is having all of those other marketing tools in the same place, allowing for seamless collaboration. HubSpot starts at $50 a month for the whole suite, or you can get a basic version of their CRM for free. Number 3, ConvertKit. This tool may have gotten a later start to the game when it launched in 2013, but today ConvertKit is considered one of the biggest players in the email service provider market. How did they accomplish that? Focus. ConvertKit is designed specifically for small businesses, and they got their start catering to authors and bloggers. With solopreneurs and creatives in mind, ConvertKit features a simplicity-focused email design tool, sign-up forms, and even landing pages. Number 4, FAM. FAM is also part of our taco-loving Sumo family. We launched this tool specifically to help Shopify users improve their email marketing and to get their brand into the inboxes of their customers. FAM takes it a step further by doing the writing, designing, and sending for you. Yes, you heard that correctly. FAM writes your emails. This tool is an automation dream. And if you want to make it your reality, you can jump on AppSumo's exclusive lifetime deal for FAM, starting at just $49. Number 5, Klaviyo. Growth marketers, listen up. Klaviyo is focused on the numbers. A data-forward email service, this platform is all about connecting and appealing to your customers through personalization. Klaviyo provides a robust suite of analytics tools, customer profile building, audience segmentation, and way more to help you understand and target the right audience. Number 6, SendGrid. SendGrid markets to businesses trying to scale, which is probably how it acquired unicorn clients like Uber and Airbnb. SendGrid is the newsletter tool most beloved by developers because you can customize your emails using code. And they brag about their capability to send high volume emails, whether they're promos, newsletters, or drip campaigns. Plus, use details from your email list to target social ads, email validation, and analytics. Number 7, ActiveCampaign. This one is an OG email service provider that hit the scene in 2003, and they stand out among the competition when it comes to drip campaign segmentation. If you want to build an automated email sales funnel, ActiveCampaign may just be the tool for you. Use ActiveCampaign to send one-off newsletters or plan a complicated sales funnel that operates on its own in the background of your business. We recommend this one for small businesses and lean marketing teams that love automation. Number 8, AWeber. If you thought 2003 was a minute ago, AWeber got their start in 1998 by providing email marketing services to small business owners focused on connecting with their customers. By using simple newsletter tools like drag and drop email builders and newsletter templates, business owners can easily create personalized, professional emails. The only downside is that, unlike Mailchimp and some of the other tools in this video, there's no free access to AWeber for business owners with small subscriber lists. Number 9, Campaign Monitor. Since 2004, Campaign Monitor has prided itself on creating aesthetically pleasing emails. If you love branded, stylish emails, then you might just love Campaign Monitor too, which boasts clients like Adidas and UNICEF. Like many other tools on the list, Campaign Monitor features a drag and drop newsletter builder and drip features, plus ecommerce forward integrations and high visual standards. Number 10, GetResponse. As the name suggests, GetResponse is a suite of digital marketing tools meant to help you make conversions. Plus, with a combination of automations and scheduling features, you can be pretty hands-off with your email marketing. GetResponse also specializes in optimizing your funnel. For example, you can expect better advertising functionality like split testing and lower cost plans, whereas other tools reserve those same features for their higher premium plans. Sumalings, there are loads of great email marketing tools on the market, and we want to help you find the best one for your use case. So head over to AppSumo's blog, linked in the description below, for 5 more tools that might be the perfect fit for you. And if you haven't already, make sure you're subscribed to our YouTube channel and let us know in the comments which email marketing tools you love the most. SendPox add-ons that small business owners, Klaviyo provides a great email marketing.